Phytophthora capsici is a fungus-like pathogen that causes severe damage among numerous vegetable crops, including peppers, beans, melons, squash, and tomatoes. The success of the pathogen is due to its powerful toolbox, which contains many structures which help it survive, grow, spread, and reproduce. P. capsici has several hardy structures for surviving in soil. These structures allow the pathogen to withstand winter temperatures and drought and to grow when conditions become favorable. As the pathogen grows, it produces reproductive structures such as sporangia, small balloons filled with swimming cells called zoospores. The sporangia and zoospores move through flowing water, irrigation water, and splashing rain. Propelled by their twin flagella, zoospores can actively swim toward nearby plant hosts. Once the zoospores and sporangia reach the roots, stems, leaves, or fruit, they germinate, penetrate, and colonize these plant parts. Within its host, P. capsici extends a network of root-like structures called mycelium, which begin absorbing nutrients from the plant cells. The plant cells remain functional at first, enabling the infection to proceed while the plant shows no visible symptoms. With time, however, the pathogen begins feeding more aggressively, killing the host's cells. This causes tissue damage, leading to rotting and ultimately plant wilting and death. As the infection progresses, P. capsici produces spores back into the environment. In this way, the diseased plants become a source of additional spores for new infection cycles. The complexity of Phytophthora's life cycle makes it hard to manage. That's why it's an organism of special concern for farmers and agricultural researchers. Nevertheless, its dependence on water may be key to controlling its spread and saving farmers from potentially devastating outbreaks.